I just wanted to do a little bit of documenting towards this moped I've recently acquired. A lot of really messed up modifications have been done, and I'm gonna have to do a lot of restoration work. As far as I can tell, it's a Tomos model moped that was built in sometime around the early 80s or late 80s. This is the only information I have on it at the moment. I do have the VIN tag and the model number. I took that off because I'm trying to clean this up, and I had to take off. They modified the chain guard, and oh boy, a lot of things. I don't even know where to begin. Okay, let's start at the handlebars. Holy shit. Okay, well, first off, there's supposed to be a lock right here. I can't get good lighting of it at the moment, but they basically pulled out this little set screw and wound up modifying this so this can no longer lock in place. Secondary, they wound up chopping up a lot of the wiring that goes towards the ignition switch as well as the lights, so I don't know what's up with that. Now, the primary throttle over here is going down to this cable, and it's going towards the air intake assembly, and it's just, I don't think they've run an air filter on this thing since 1980. The tank has absolutely no gas in it, just a little bit in the line. It probably needs to be replaced. I'd have no idea if there's any transmission fluid in it. The front tire is oval and bent. Are you even still holding air? Yeah, no, he's running flat again. I have to keep filling the tire up every couple of days because it's got a slow leak, and there's really nothing much I can do about it except just keep filling it up. The rim is starting to turn oval. And yeah, I know this looks orange, but it's actually supposed to be like a cherry red. And I had to take a lot off of this thing in order to just get down to the base to figure out what might be wrong with it. I'm just really hoping I don't have to go into, like, you know, any of the, you know, real insides of the engine or the, you know, the transmission box and I forget the names of all the little bits in there. I'm more of an electronics nerd than a mechanic nerd, but with the amount of rust that's currently on this bike, I do not know if it can be restored. I'm looking at it over 110 hours of restoration work just getting this bike pulled apart. I mean, all of the screws on here, nuts and bolts, are just so rusted on. I can't get them off without doing some kind of substantial damage. So I'm just gonna have to wait for some pretty decent weather, and I really don't want to sink a lot of money in it. My first objective is to treat the engine, treat the gas tank, and get this engine kicked over. Luckily, I have some friends and family that can help me with this. I mean, otherwise, it rides fairly well. Other than the engine being unknown state and this thing basically just sitting and rotting for, you know, 10 years, as I'm aware of, is the biggest issue. All right, well, cheers, beers, and bunny ears.